So what we have here is a Beretta 92FS, and I'm going to take a few shots with it here. My buddy's been having a few ejector problems with this, so we'll see if we have any malfunctions. Running some miscellaneous ammo through here, some steel stuff, some brass stuff, and we'll see if we have any functional issues with it while we're shooting. It's a Beretta 92, and it ran that time.